Are we live? Hold on. Are we live? Fucking throat. All right. I've now officially eaten, and we can continue with our absolutely pointless journey. Wait, where was I? Oh yeah, Codsworth blew himself to smithereens. And I didn't press B for long enough because I have to hold it for like 2 years and this is still in the same menu as I left it. God. I need an water. Here. God. Stop. Please. Oh, these are always such a pain in the ass to place because I can never figure out where to place them. Because they don't make any sense. I guess just. Please. There. Okay. So I assume Cotsworth went back to Sanctuary. I mean, he has to, right? Because I left him there in the factory and he. What the fuck? Now. That's a shame. I don't care. I'm not stopping for that stupid dog. That dog would just learn. Oh my fucking god! Wait, what? Why did they lose me so fast? Anyway, I'm not going back for that dog. Not my fault that stupid mutt can't just run when he's supposed to. So, did he just teleport or did he actually come here? Once again, I was just like, what the hell is this thing? It's a big thing and I don't can't tell what it, are you new? Can't tell what it is.
Just so hungry all the time.
No, you're just an idiot. Okay. God, these people. Please. Please.
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? It's pretty long from here.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
You break it, you buy it.
Again, your stuff is more valuable broken anyway. Is some rubber. Is the handle rubber? And I guess. Where's Tin Can? He did go back, right? He's not just in the factory. Still just dead. He's not here, so I assume he went back. Oh my god, I wish I could just, like, just set up a place for followers to default to when they go somewhere, so I don't have to spend 2 billion years looking all over the place for some stupid idiot that should just be right here. I seriously can't find him. Is that clicking noise, a clanky noise?
The Minuteman could use someone like you.
Hi.
Need something?
What do you have on you? I like how everything turns red when I do this. That's weird.
Huh?
Hey, Codsworth.
May I accompany you, Mom?
Please do.
Splendid!
All right. Now I just need to find stupid Mutt so we can get the hell out of here. Wait. Come here.
Hey.
Something you need, Mom? Of course.
Actually, let's not do this here because I don't know if I can carry all that. Let's go over here instead.
Look alive.
Of course. Miss Smith.
Oh, God.
Is able to carry more than you, eh?
Alright, let's just break down some of these weapons. This auto pistol is useless. 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 Automatic. No. High capacity. I guess I'll give some of them to the guys here. If I could find any of them. Of course, they're all just on the other side of the globe. Is this useful at all? Whoa, what the fuck? What is this? What is this? Why is it so overpowered? Like, it's got 42 damage protection and a hell of a lot else. Other protection thingamabobs. Why would I not be taking this? Like, aside from the fact that it weighs a lot more. Also, weave? How can you weave anything on this thing? It's metal. Okay. No. Wait, what? Whatever. Please. my settlers as I want them. Where are they? I'm carrying too much and can't run. You're here. Someone's here, right? Okay, I think that's Itch Face. Where's the rest of them? Come on, fucking talk! Stop with the. Just get up. Talk.
I hate more than raider scumbags. If you run into any, put a few down for me.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Oh, for fuck's sake! I put away all the ammo. Oh my god. Whatever. Take it anyway. We'll find it after this. Here, you can have this. I don't need this anymore. There.
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
I wasn't saying anything about complaining, I was just giving you stuff. Come on.
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston is in the chat.
There. Actually make yourself useful.
Let's trade some things.
I want to chit chat.
Oh my god. Please. I don't need this.
I'd like to trade some items.
Sure.
Sure. Here. God. 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 What weapon did I give him? Oh, I gave him a 10mm pistol. Hell of a lot better than that pipe pistol. Actually, yeah, it actually is. It has a DPS that is far higher. Fires a lot faster. More accurate. Weighs more. But that doesn't matter because he's a settler anyway. But basically, this is an upgrade in every sense of the word. I also have. Oh my god, this thing sucks. Holy shit, could this thing suck anymore? Like, it hits extremely hard, but it's so slow. God. Does anyone want a shitty-ass revolver? Because it's probably better than what you have anyway. Well,
yeah. Another day of hard work.
Where's the guy that just walks around complaining all day?
I just want to trade a few things.
What do you have? Yeah, hey. A second. Okay. Where is Jun Long, or whatever the hell it's called?
Not
him.
I just want to trade a few things.
has a pistol in your son. That was a gunshot. Hold on. Can I build any more beds? Yeah, I do have quite a few cloth pieces. Quite a few cloth pieces. Whatever. I have quite a bit of cloth. Can I put it here? Office bed. Alright. And you sit there. That's all you ever do anyway. Put a few beds down, why the hell not? Just put them all over the place. I don't know how this bed is any different from a mattress. Really, the only difference between a mattress and a bed is that a bed has a frame, but it's still the same surface. Whatever. People are retarded anyway. Oh, so I can just plop a bunch of sleeping bags down. Alright, well, why don't I plop some down then? Because sure shit's cheaper than building beds. Do we have someone sleep here? Like how settlers can sleep in sleeping bags just as long as they want, but I can't. It's a bit stupid. I just need something to require two cloth. Balancing. Hard. Power. Do I need anything that's power? No, not really. I'm not in condition to be building things for luxury and stuff. Have enough food. Right, no, we actually don't have enough food. Why is it blue then? I'll just plop some carrots down here. Alright. And some more melons. Why the hell not? Put some melons over here. If I can. Alright, fine. I'll just turn off surface nap. This game doesn't want to put the melons there. Why is the surface so uneven? There. They have settlers? Yeah. Should be enough food. Probably put up some more water, so... Oh, that requires electricity. A water pump. Yeah, this is what I need the rubber for. Also copper, apparently. Alright, where the hell do I put this? Just put it here. Oh boy, here we go. No, I didn't want the wire. I just wanted to fix this because it's not straight. It's still not fully straight, I don't care. Can I touch this? Oh my god. Let's go through here. No! Of course I can. Oh. That's fine. People are gonna trip on that wire, but whatever. So now we have a bunch of water. That should produce a bunch of purified water. I say a bunch, because it's not really a lot. Oh, I need fucking local leader too. Let's see what else is there. Defense, we don't need defense. We have happiness going up. We have just enough power, I think, but I don't require, that only requires one, yes, we're good on that end. Trade and Emporium, uh-huh. Whatever. We're done. Not really much else I can do. I still need to go back to Ten Pines Bluff because I need to complete that quest also. Where is everyone? Can I assign you to anything? Oh, he apparently is assigned to foodstuffs. Alright. There's an guy over there. Who is an guy? Oh, that's Bitchface. Who are you? Sturge doesn't actually do anything. Alright, so let's... No, I don't want to move him. Command? How do I set up a... I guess I can't do it with him. I need a generic settler. Is that a generic settler? No, that's... John Long, whatever his name is. Why is there no settler here? There's supposed to be one settler here. He has a stupid helmet on. Where is he? Where is settler? With no name, because he's just settler, that's his name. He has a lot of brethren called settler. Settler. Are there people with last name Settler? I wonder. I don't know. That's why I'm asking. Where is Settler? Where are you? Settler! Oh my god, where is he? Where is that fucking... Where is he? Is that him? Why is he hiding back there? Hey, you. What? Okay, apparently I can't send him anywhere. Wait, what? Oh my god. Is that... Did I not... No, I didn't take this, I forgot. Okay. All right. Fine. I'll just go. Should probably also find Doctor. I'm stupid, so I haven't. I'm just peckish, whatever. Actually, fuck it, it's annoying me. Actually, I should make some more food, because I'm burning out. I didn't think I'd see the day where I'd actually start chewing through my food supplies. Soup? What? Dog meat stew. God, that's such a stupid name. Plus 4 perception and 2 luck for 1 hour? What? Really? Serious? What does it take to make this? I need corn and mute fruit. Okay. So I should probably start that because this is adhesive. And I am severely lacking adhesive. So next time I'll plant some corn. Watch. We're out for blood. Wait, that didn't break. Oh my fucking god, that better not have broken the. Okay, it didn't. I was afraid it was gonna break the little messages up here. Because that does happen, and it's really fucking annoying. Because I have to reboot the game. Now, if I could only find that stupid dog. Oh, thank fuck, the fucking fog is gone. Please don't come back with that stupid fog ever again. God. Isn't there a doghouse down here? I think there is, it's down here. Down here. Where is dog flesh? Dog face? Mutt meat. Dog mutt. Mutt, 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 mutt. Where is he? Where is that stupid dog? Dog flesh. Dog flesh. Dog flesh. With flesh in his poop. And a big brown nose. With a cherry on top. And
nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing
storages
else I need
to
right
boot. Seriously, where the fuck is this dog? Like, he returned to Sanctuary. I saw the message. Am I seriously just gonna be looking around for this stupid dog? I'm just gonna waste this day looking for this stupid mutt. Where is he? Oh my god. Why? Where is that stupid? stupid dog. Can't find him. Where did he go? Well, I can't find him, so...
I'll try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling sorry for himself.
No one cares, dude. Do whatever the hell you want. You don't do anything useful anyway. I like how I can't ask anyone for directions. Or whether they've seen some stupid dog that keeps getting himself killed. What is he, just over here? What if I... No. What if I leave and come back? Because... I need that dog to carry my stuff. Is this far enough? Can I go back now? Maybe he's respawned over there now. I say that in the most unrealistic manner possible, because I am not a role player. I just can't. Like, when shadows just appear on the building like that, you know, I just can't hold myself. So we're just gonna be wandering a bit more.
What's going on?
Looking for dog meat. Where is that dog? Please, it said he returned to stupid sanctuary. Where did he go? Back here? Is he here? Is there a deathclaw here? No? Okay. Still looking. Most interesting gameplay I've ever seen. I'm gonna make one more sweep, and if I can't find that stupid fucking dog, I'm just gonna get the hell out of here. Because it said he was back here. Is not here. Why? Warum ist er nicht hier? Or whatever the fuck they say. I can't say. Oh, fuck this! I'm out of here. This dog is retarded. I can't find him.
This is all much more exciting than domestic life, I assure you.
No. All we've been doing right now is look for that stupid mutt, but I can't find him. I've spent like 3 hours this morning trying to look for that stupid dog who was supposedly going back here, and he's had all night to do it, but no, he's not here. It's just not gonna bother. Whatever, I'm going back to Corvega to loot the last of the stuff that's there. Hopefully people haven't returned. Also, another thing I noticed, my save files are absolutely gigantic. They're like 50 megabytes. God. It's probably this War of the Wasteland mod. I mean, that's the only thing I can think of. Why that increases the save file size, I don't know. You'd think that would be baked into the mod. I don't know. It's just stupid. Whatever. This guy's still naked. This guy's just gonna lie there for the rest of the game, isn't he? That's all he ever does. What the fuck? Shit. What was that? Probably came from over here. Oh yeah, there's that kind of billboard I got stuck in that I mentioned way back. Like the first or second stream or something. I got stuck like between the girders or whatever. Might have been this very billboard too. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, there's some old rat, but is that it? What was that gunfire then? Just here to collect my stuff. And of course the enemies have despawned. Oh, it was a gunner, I guess. What a useless prick. No. Hearing energy weapons in the background. Oh my god, it's even more stuff going on over there now. Oh, it's a synth. What the fuck? God. So... okay, so this time the mines haven't exploded. Or respawned, rather. Of course, they can't explode if they haven't respawned. A dumb thing to say. Yeah, these synths just... they're just here. They don't say anything, they're just kind of there. What is it now? Those look like rust devils. I don't know. Right there. All right. Oh, it's this stupid truck with a master lock, I think.
No way I can pick this.
I don't remember what's in it. Took me like 20 years to unlock it because I forgot it was there. What is that? It's just kind of a mole rat with a mine on it. Two mines, I think. Whatever, I don't care about this. What the fuck? Did I just see things? That was just my rifle, I think. I'd go down in that parking house, or whatever the hell it's called. What the fuck was that? What the fuck is that? Is that a ghoul? I bet you it was that fucking mole rat that exploded on a ghoul or something. Do we really have to have these raiders patrolling the area? Well, actually, they're not so much patrolling as just kind of standing there, so whatever. Come on, with the fucking mole rats. And this place is always stuttery. Because the game can't handle itself. And they always have a fucking attack dog. Why? Why do they always have to have an attack dog? Okay. Yeah, they haven't come back, so that's good. No? How about I don't go over there? Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's just a bunch of explosions going on over there. Actually... Nah, I don't fucking wanna... Actually, these guys are gonna be a pain in the ass, aren't they? Fucking... I'll just go. I just keep hearing explosions. I just wish we can get past this early phase of the game so I don't have to just go back to the same places over again, because I don't want to go anywhere, because I can't, because I suck. Just need to get past this early stage and we'll be fine. I need to get some settlements going, get some settlers to travel between them. Apparently these corpses are still here. And that thing is still beeping. Why? Why is it still beeping? It's... God. Can I drink from that? Probably not. I can, but without getting irradiated. That looks heavy as shit, so how much does it weigh? 1.2? Oh my god, it had 6 pieces of steel in it. Because, yeah, I'm still getting used to this. I don't know what these things weigh. How about one of these coolant caps? Weighs a half and has 5 pieces of aluminum? Yes? What? I'm already full? What did I pick up?
Look alive.
Literally what? Those bottles don't weigh anything, apparently. Seriously, what the fuck did I pick up that was so damn heavy? These only weigh a half? This weighs 1.2. 0.4, 0.4, nothing, 0.2, nothing, 0.1, nothing. Oh my fucking god, I'm retarded. I didn't dump any of this stuff. Oh my fucking god, I'm such an idiot. Why am I so stupid? Also, I need to learn how to sit straight, because it's killing my neck.
Oh my god. What I wouldn't give for a wall to hide behind.
No need to hide, dude. Everyone's dead. Besides, there are walls everywhere. Pick one. Last time you said that, we went down, so are we down in the basement now? No. I can't trust that speaker. Oh my god, there's just a fucking eyeball on there. What the fuck? This is the only thing I can see that's left from its his corpse. Or is it this corpse?
Someone went through a great deal of trouble to fortify this place.
Yeah, and they're dead. So we can get over this now? Oh my god, are you full? Really?
I'm all ears. What's mine is yours,
huh? Oh, I just want one of those workstations where I can upgrade this guy because he is so shit with his floaty thing. Like, I just want him to have one of those, I don't know, just anything but that floating rocket thing. Thought I told these things to shut up. Why are they on again? Oh, dude, there's so much steel here. If you could just bring all these chassis back, that'd be great. Dude, you're killing my night vision by shining that stupid light on me, please. Oh my god. Holy shit, police things just- oh, they're so annoying. Thought I told you to shut up. Why are they still on? Why doesn't have an error? Is one of them broken? No, that didn't do shit. What the f- oh my god. That stool looks very shiny. For no reason, I don't know. It looks kind of old. And I'm full of junk again. Can Codsworth even carry anymore? Because he's still shit carrying. And I gave him a bunch of stuff. What's this container? Steel. Okay. Whatever. Oh my god, these fucking spotlights, please. Stop with the beeping. Oh my god. Think I can go out here without getting killed? Because I think there's like... I think you enter through a small... shack or whatever. I think it's chained. So you can't immediately get to the boss. I don't know. I don't know why. And it's gonna take a billion years to go back outside because this thing has to load everything again. Because it's hard to store everything in memory, even though you use quite a bit of memory. So can we please just load the outside area? Why? Why is this taking so long? So, yes, this place is indeed chained off. Can I go out without being killed? Well, not if Codsworth is gonna- Oh my fucking god, this stupid robot. There's a guy up- No, not this rifle. Get out of the way! Excuse me? So, did that alert anyone down here? Get out of the fucking way! You're gonna get killed if you keep blocking me like that. Oh my god, there are guys right there! Can you not get in the way? Oh my god! No, I'm not fucking repairing that stupid tin can because he can't stop killing himself! Oh my god, I'm gonna have to wait 50 years to load this place! Why?! I was just in here, can you not cache the geometry of this place? Fuck. Oh my god, he's down there, why? Why did they enter that way? How did they even get in there? I'm just gonna sit here because. Disappearing act, huh? Oh my god, am I fucking bleeding again? Why? Oh, this. This fucking. God, so stupid. This fucking. I can't get in a gunfight without bleeding to death. These guys getting up here? Oh my god, they are. Why did they enter through the downstairs area? Why is he just standing there? What the fuck? Why? What was that about? And I'm fucking alone again because... Once again, COD shit got himself killed again. Oh my god. Whatever. I'm going back anyway. I think that's all I wanted from this place. Can I just jump over here? No, I don't have time for this bollocks. 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 There are gonna be raiders right outside the door, aren't there? Oh my god, this better not be a fucking joke again. I mean, it better be a joke. Oh Oh my god, will you why? I can't. Oh, this fucking. Just load! I mean, come on! I was just outside. Hello? They're all gone. Better not be a Deathclaw up here. Where the Deathclaw actually spawns, I will explode in my pants and not and not in a good way. Actually, it's never a good way. That's just a mess. Whatever. Okay, cool. There's Diner's Red over here. Synth guy still in here? No, he's gone. Corpses are still there though. You seen a stupid robot run past here? Cause I'm guessing he went back home again. This time? Let's hope both of them are there this time. That was a redundant statement, cause I just said this time. Also, can there not be... forged? I don't know why they are here. They really shouldn't be this far from their stupid like the whatever the hell it's called, the fireworks. The Iron Forge? Wait, no, that's a city in World of Warcraft. What the fuck? What is it called? Wait, is it called Iron Forge? I don't know. I think it is. Oh my fucking why? Zigzag through the streets here, not to be spotted. What am I approaching? Ghouls? Of course. What a stupid fucking question. Oh my god. You just hit in the head. I can't. Please. Why can't I hit it? So you just target the damn thing. Fuck, it's just... oh my god, how many fucking times did I shoot it in the head and didn't register? Ugh. Seriously, what the fuck was that? I was aiming at its head. But these things have like... bullet dodging abilities or something. Why is this Deathclaw still here? I thought he was naked. Whatever. Fuck me in the ass, dude. I just wish I could carry more stuff, because I'm so sick of having to... Is there anything that weighs more than this? Can we not have more ghouls? I absolutely hate ghouls. Who is detecting me? Are you telling me ghouls aren't immediately aggressive? Thought they were. Apparently not. Thought they were aggressive. Because even the thumbnail in the loading screen says they're aggressive. Was it Preston who said that? I don't know. Someone said that they were aggressive and that they would just kill everything. If it moves, they'll kill it. I'm paraphrasing. Oh, I'm getting so sick. So sick of this running back to Sanctuary business. Why is he down in the water every time? Does he not have anything better to do?
You ought to be careful. I can fix most things, but people don't fix so easily.
The doctor would care to differ, beg to differ.
May I accompany you?
Phrases.
Yes, Codsworth. Of course.
Why am I not wearing anything on my head? Can I wear this? Okay, really I can. Now if we could only find dog flesh and get the hell out of here. Why am I unable to find dog meat? It said he was back here, so he should be back here. I mean, it's not hard to infer that he is back here if he did in fact go back here. And it did in fact say that he went back here, which he did. So why is he not here? There's a doghouse here, but he's not here. I have seen him in said doghouse before, but not during this let's play. Where the fuck is that dog? God. This dog has just vanished.
Yeah.
What was that for me? That a huh? Because I went.
Yes.
God, there are so many men in here. There are so many men here. Okay, I just wanted to see that the microphone was in the proper setting, because I just wanted to check that. Because that would suck. Oh, it's already been an hour? Really?
Yeah.
I seriously can't find this dog. I've been looking now for this morning, and I've been looking just now, and I can't find this fucking dog. Because it's not here. Where is he? Oh my god. That is a very bright cigarette. Why is that cigarette so bright? It's burning the Codsworth little jet.
Hey.
Miss Smith? Having a problem letting go?
I mean, you could say I have a problem letting go. Because I didn't let it go last time. Dumb shit that I am. I'm not using this 10mm pistol as much as I ought to. I also don't need to be carrying around this much. This many fusion cells. Because again, I don't fucking use them. Drugs don't weigh anything now for some reason. I don't know. I don't understand. God, I'm just hoarding all this stuff. Dog meat. Where is that dog?
I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
If you want to help, you can find that stupid dog. Because, I mean, you keep moaning about not doing enough. So why don't you help me find that stupid mutt so we can get the hell out of here? Hey.
I'm afraid I'm not much use in a fight anymore. But back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy, the mad woman.
Yeah, because you're fucking insane. You're still a mad woman.
Hey, come back for the site? I need Med X this time. Another cam, another window to look through.
Why Med X?
It's what the site wants. Med X is a painkiller. Strips away a lot of feeling and lets you float out into the mystery of it all.
Maybe some other time.
It's always here if you need it.
How much medics do I have? Two. Okay.
Hey.
Got that medics? Fuel for the site?
Yeah. Here we go.
Oh, it just makes everything feel good, don't it? I'm starting to see clearly. You're walking into a sea. But it's not water you're afraid of drowning in. It's something invisible, but radiant.
How about just radioactive?
It burns everything in it. But no, I can feel them. There's people calling out to something, chanting. They can show you the way, but they're so hard to read. Be careful around them, kid.
I can't.
I almost thought I couldn't breathe there.
Dude, you're gonna die one of these days.
Heart's beating like no tomorrow. Gonna need to rest.
Yeah, dude, see, you're You're in your last legs. I don't know what I can say. I don't know what else to say. There is, however, more to find dog meat. Where is that dog? Honestly, I need 2 meat shields. I got leveled up. Okay, let me actually get this thing now. Let me get this local leader thing. I can actually send people places. I can't actually assign you to go on a supply line mission. You're useless. But he's defaulting to food anyway, so that's fine. Alright, so now I'm looking for dog meat, and I'm also looking for a settler, because I can only send a generic settler on a supply mission to go between places. I think the first place I'm gonna go is to Red Rocket Station. Why is everyone, anybody but the fucking settler I need to find? Can't find dog meat. I can't find the settler I'm supposed to find. So I can't go on a supply mission to the Red Rocket Station. Fuck. It's not even that hard. It's not that big a place. Are you the guy? Okay. Supply line. Red Rocket Truck Stop. Yes. Yes? Enter? Why? Okay, so this guy is now going on a mission. You have a gun?
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay.
Yeah, you have the super pistol. Okay, good. Wait.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
I wasn't looking at you, dude. Nor have I said we're friends. Why are you gonna be such a bitch? Was Codsworth coming? Or is he just floating on a rooftop, which I did see him once. I like saw him floating on a rooftop. It's a bit annoying.
At least it's not raining.
At least it's not foggy, is what I say. Because at least there's atmosphere when it's raining. But when it's just foggy, it's just boring because I just can't see anything.
Yeah.
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Sure. Let's take a look.
You break it, you buy it.
How many times do I have to tell you that your stuff broken is more worth than your stuff whole? Whatever. What? Acid? Why? Isn't that a plastic handle? Why is there not plastic in this? In this. God. No, I don't care, malware bites. Shit. I don't care about my trial. He's not here, is he? I don't know. Stupid mutt. Oh my god, I forgot the sunglasses. Can I put the sunglasses on the guy that was supposed to be over here? No, because he is way over there. I can't even see him. I can't even see the guy. Oh my god, there he- What the fuck is it now?! Why?! I didn't even do anything! I just step on that and just randomly explodes. Wow, that is fucking stupid. I had already stood there for a good 5 seconds before it leaked. Stay radiated. Can't even pick this stuff up. Hey, you.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Of course.
Here, take these. Okay, you actually can wear sunglasses under that. I was afraid you might not have been able to. Okay, let me build a thing. I need a medium generator here. I mean, I might as well. Windmill. Is that worth it? No, it takes more copper than anything. So what's the point of the windmill? Yeah. I'd like to get up on the roof, but I don't think that's going to be possible. We just put the generator in here. That way it probably won't break in the case of an attack, except totally will. Alright. Activate this, we can get this in here properly. Clips so bad. I don't want any clipping. That sucks. I just put it there. No. Need to put it here. Otherwise it looks ridiculous. Actually, this place is so small, I'll just put sleeping bags. This place is currently way too small for beds. Have it floating, please. There are already people here. So that was quick. Have them sleep in the garage too. I can. I guess what? It's foggy again. Not as foggy, but still foggy. Why does this have to be picked up on the microphone? Guys, not beds for now. Water. Water. Butter. Lachter. And then we'll put a pump here. Here. So if I just scrap the phone booth, will dome just be left standing? So why is the dome still whole? Is it really that sturdy? I also can't scrap this annoying as junk hanging off here. Not that I would, but... Why? Like food. I mean, I was gonna make corn, but I don't have corn. I guess we'll just plant potatoes. Did not press down. You
got it. I don't think.
What are you talking to me
for? I want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Fuck, I hate these settlers. They just go up to you, talk, and then you walk away, and then they don't do anything. Stupid fucking settlers. Need defense. How about a machine gun turret? Just put it up here. That did not end up where I wanted it to. Please. So we have everything we need. Except food. Why are there three people here now? Come on. What do you have? One carrot? One carrot's... here. So fuck it, let's just find him right here. Stop raking the truck. God. In fact, I don't have any more food for some reason. I could go get food, but I also don't give a shit. You guys can just literally just walk over there and get food. What's the problem? Alright. Supposed to do. I need to go back to Ten Pines Bluff because reasons. Are you fucking kidding me? I've left lethargy again? That disease can just go fuck off because it's so useless. So stupid. Hey, guess what? I still can't find dog meat.
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic. Leave me alone.
Well, you're not funny. To be honest. Am I really funny, either? Whatever. I can question it. This place is so far out of the way, it's a pain in the ass to get to. What? Let me take some bones. Why not? I thought it was a Slenderman. That's not Slenderman. What the fuck? Why? No, now I'm completely alone. Right. And those are fire lurk eggs. Why is there a toolbox here? Toolcase, whatever. Someone just decide to plop this down? Why? So there aren't- there's something here. Probably a mire lurks, to be honest. Let's actually get in here, because I passed this place 1,000 times. And I never do anything with it. What the fuck? Why is there just a sentry bot here? Better be deactivated. They better not come to life when I open this. This better be a scrap sentry bot. What the f- Oh my god, that's so bad. That is terrible bad. What the fuck is that? Why?
Into the old world, eh?
They're not gonna activate the damn thing. Sentry bots make me paranoid as shit. Who the fuck is seeing me?
Hell yeah.
Ooh, a paint job for my power armor you have. Who the fuck cares? What the hell? They hype up the power armor so much in this game, it's ridiculous. It's... I hate power armor. What are you doing? Close that fucking door. Let the sentry bot in. Is that it? All that's in here? Whatever. Is this where I activate the sentry bot? I love the blood on the screen. Unknown issues. Okay, that's good. Right, so this is probably the sentry bot that's outside. I bet you this is the sentry bots, the sentry bot that's just outside. Because that's also the last delivery. It won't stop talking? Really? Weird. More of those Protectrons with no arms or legs. How do you even miss that in production? Do they have robots building these robots or something? That's a scary thought. Well, I guess it's slowly becoming a reality these days. Robots making robots is... yikes. Just got these iBots in the other day that were actually missing their eyes. Isn't that ironic? Ah! Anyway, yeah, missing something like that, they must have a lot of their own bots and staff or something. God. Just drop some sentry bots off. It doesn't look like there's anything wrong with them. Why would they just throw them away like this? I'm thinking about one of those... I'm thinking about taking one of these things home and setting it up to mow my lawn for me. What do you think? Well, I think it's gonna ruin your lawn because those things are heavy as shit. And the legs are also really bad. They're just gonna fuck up your entire lawn. One of those Protectrons missing everything. I heard from a couple of the other nearby sites that they keep getting them too. What the fuck again, Reed? Someone made a big mistake. Heard that it's cheaper to dump them here than to send them back and attach some arms to them. Some weird guys dressed in all black just dropped off a sentry bot of some kind. They wouldn't say who they were. The thing looks like it's fully functional. They even had to drive itself into the yard and shut down. What the fuck? So it is functional. I looked at the trunk they threw next to it, and it had a holotape in there. Oh, it's this thing. I'm thinking about seeing what's on it, but those guys in black had me pretty freaked out. I was joking about taking one of those sentries home. Don't look at that holotape. Those guys dumped it all here, they had a good reason, and you probably don't want to get mixed up in it. We got an easy job here. Come in a couple of times a week, walk up the perimeter and go home. Don't let your curiosity screw that up. Okay. Why should I not play the tape? Is it death? Oh, it just activates the sentry bot. How about we don't do that? Yeah, how about we don't? Yeah, no, I'm just not gonna activate that because I fucking hate sentry bots. They're the worst. So is there anything else here? Or is this just the most useless place in the universe? I kill it? Lamer fuel. What? What is that doing here? How much was that anyway? One unit of flamer fuel. Oh my god. Well, if I found a flamer, I could just throw one on a settler and they'll have infinite ammo for it. Whatever. Hey, stop the mole rats. Not fun. Stupid mole rats are everywhere. So, are there guys back here? Or are they still dead? It still looks pretty empty, so I'd assume they're dead? Again, it wasn't that long ago. I raided this place. Did I take all this stuff out from here?
Just thinking how wonderful it would be to get out of this infernal rain.
Hopefully there aren't mole rats that would just run up to me and just explode in my face. So I need to see if I missed something in here. Didn't I say I was gonna come back or something? Place is still looted. This guy's still here, those guys rather. It's fine. I am not interested in another fusion core. Those things are heavy. I don't care, because that's not our problem.
Oh my dust.
Where did I see a folder? Okay, this guy just drank Jet and downed a bottle of Nuka-Cola. Is this where I found that locket? Whatever.
Unnecessary.
Will you stop? God, you like Well, late edition?
I never would have thought this level of dust possible.
Is that another rarity?
Caution! Radiation!
Yes, I did loot everything from this place. Just shut up. That's not our problem. Look. What was on this terminal anyway? Oh, it was nothing. It's useless.
This level of technology is like a lost art.
Yes. And if you'd actually stop complaining about this stupid dust, we could actually get anywhere. What? Okay. Alright, is that all in here? Oh no, I didn't loot these. God, there's a lot of junk in here. Whatever.
Hey.
To sheath my weapon or whatever. Holster it, whatever. Whatever it's called. Ah, oh, that's a fucking trash can is coming to life. Whatever. Is that actually a locker? Oh, here it is. Spike armor, minigun. Hey, did you take these home now? Can you? Yeah, that's what I dropped off. Apparently they're still here. God, there's a lot of junk in here. Let's not pick up any more clothes. Gonna take forever to load. I think it's gonna take forever to load. It took slightly less than forever to load. Still close enough. So, are there any enemies here or not? Guess not. I thought there were dogs here. Non-respawning dogs, because that's what there were first time I was here. And I'm hearing plasma weapons. Where the hell was that coming from? And then, actually, that wasn't a plasma weapon. That's a child of Adam! Fuck off! Where are they? Where'd they go? Aren't they coming? What the fuck was that noise? That was a dog I just heard. Where'd they go? You just decided not to follow me? Is there just one guy here? Because I know their guns only do radiation damage, so really shouldn't do much against Codsworth, to be honest. Because, I mean, he's a radioactive robot. Are they coming over here? I don't want to get hit by that.
Any word from your brother? Not a thing. At this point, I'm just assuming the worst. I'm truly sorry.
Where is he? He's over there. Is that
head? Caution, Mom. I do believe something is stalking.
I do believe we are actually the ones stalking, but okay. What the fuck was that? Why? What just exploded? Why is it exploding? What the fuck? What is going on? Oh, it's a rocket launcher. Who the fuck has a rocket launcher? Super mutant? What the f- Yeah, it is a super mutant. With a rocket launcher. What, is there just one? Just hit and run. What else does he have?
Not all this.
is it? What is going on now, Gene? You stupid f- God, I hate these idiots. I hate that guy. Missile launcher.
Hey.
Get up.
You find those raiders?
Yeah?
I took care of those raiders for you.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Sure. Can I buy your dog now?
Hey there. You look like someone who could use a dog. Woman's best friend too, right?
You've got a deal.
Oh, yeah. You sure? I mean, she's a great dog. Don't get me wrong. I just don't want to sell her to anyone who isn't going to take good care of her.
I'll take good care of her. Don't worry.
You know what? I...
Why the fuck are you even talking to me then? If you were to sell your dog to just about anyone, why the fuck are you even selling your dog? Like, do you want to make money or not? God, this guy's such an idiot. Honestly, I should just blast his fucking head off. But anyway.
Heads up.
Right there.
No. Wait. Wait, hold on. Wait, no, I don't have any ammo for the minigun. Fuck. Do I? No. The rocket launcher needs ammo because they can't use them for some reason. God, that is so stupid. Alright, anyway.
Just looking to trade a little.
Trade. Hurry up.
Go ahead.
Yes. Which ones? I guess I'll just give you a spike armor. Really have a weapon for you, but you seem to have an all right gun already. It's even upgraded slightly. A glow sight and everything. God. It's the most ghetto shit I've ever seen. He has bread knife. Butter knife, rather. God. So bad at this language.
I just want to trade a few things.
Why do you have to get up? Just trade.
Sure thing.
Here, just take all this stuff too. I'm like, I fucking need it. Alright. Now what? Like, I mean, I have mattresses that I can use. I guess I'll just build a bed if I can. Probably can't. Oh, I actually can. Is there enough space for a bed here? Guess so. Alright. Guess I'll just sleep here. Oh god, this place sucks. It's got like one small shack and that's it. It does have pretty nice view, but god. It's such a useless place. Like, cause it's up here. And there's just nothing around. It's not quite as bad as Sanctuary. Like, location-wise, but at least Sanctuary has places around it. This just has wilderness and nothingness. It's just such a shit place. Alright, anyway, we've been going for almost 2 hours now again, and I believe this is the last stream of the day. I'll just end it off here, because, yeah, this is getting ridiculous. Go for 4 hours today, that's quite enough. I'm just waiting for the time to reach 2 hours, in case you couldn't tell. But yeah, I'm gonna be ending here. There's no reason for me to continue right now. I'll just be annoyed. So, thanks for watching, I guess, if anyone's even watching. And, I'll see you all tomorrow, unless something bad happens again. So, yeah. We're ending. Yeah.